Maryland, my Maryland.
Avenge the patriotic gore that flecked the streets of Baltimore, and be the battle queen of yore.
Maryland, my Maryland.
Is a restricted free agent, which means he's on a one-year deal. Right now, Perryman is the only player you can pretty much say with certainty is that their long-term plan. So I think bigger picture for them.
Actually supposed to stop for the red light. He has to follow all the same rules of the road that cars do, so he's supposed to be on the right hand side and he's supposed to be stopping at the red light.
Three lanes of 95 are open once again at the scene of an earlier crash. One rolled over at the Caden Avenue exit. There are major delays beginning on 95 northbound just after Route 100, on the northbound Baltimore Washington Parkway at 100, and then from the Beltway heading up into the city, and on 895.
To allow guns to be
whether it's two starter or, you know, a definite starter with that number six overall pick, and maybe a real
different scrutiny. Does our system have that? I hope so. But if we're only as strong as the weakest link, if we don't have that information from Belgium and Turkey, then we're at risk.
Supposed to follow your lane. At least you apologize.
When you choose Horizon Services, our industry leading expert technician.
If it's similar in the MedStar situation, and I know that it's furthering, you know, maybe somebody doing this, I don't have a problem with them paying off in order to get their system back, considering they're dealing with people's medical issues and everything else. I want to get your opinion on that, because I know in many cases people are going
to ask you about, but I do want to talk and get your opinion on it.
Tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. we will discuss the issues of the day right here on WBAL News Radio.